Good morning. Today I want to make something different. I want to cook a breakfast. We call it in Germany a Bauernfrühstück. We had that when I was a little kid already. It's easy to do and fast to do and easy to do for more than one person. It's a Bauernfrühstück and in English we would call it a farmer's breakfast. It's very simple. I bring the camera closer, I can show it to you. I want to show you what I have. I have here everything prepared already. Onions, bacon or jowls, potatoes. They were potatoes cooked with the pear, and they peeled off and cut it small. And a mushroom. I like to put a mushroom in. My son doesn't like it, so we don't put it in this morning, but he easily can put it in. And here you see I got to brag a little bit. This is my regular bacon. It looks terrible. Looks very good, I meant to say, and it tastes very good. I can eat it like this anytime. Now I just turn my hot plate on a little bit and to put everything in at the same time. The bacon, the onions. For myself, I would add a little more onions, but my son don't want it. And the potatoes. And now I have here salt, pepper, and accent. Accent, pepper, salt. And I put it on, you can put a little in by hand. Otherwise, on a small amount, you easily can get too much in it. There we go. That's already. Then I have here my eggs already. There are two eggs. I'm going to add a little milk to it. You also can use just water or heavy whipping cream, whatever you have handy. And there goes the same thing in, a little bit of everything. And then you mix it later on. Now I want to show you my jowls one more time. They're light pink when they're not well done. When they're not cooked through and through, they're more reddish looking. You can watch my other movie about the jowls, but this, some people may not like the fat, but to me, I eat it every day. Now when my stuff in the pan is nice, the way you like it, just mix the eggs like this. Most of the time I put it in a ninja and mix it real fine. But most people don't have one, so I don't want to do that. Just put it in there. And now you wait till it's cooked. And there again, sometimes you want to have it, some people might like it a little more softer. Some people like it well done. My son is one of those guys that want it well done. And that's it. Goes on the plate. And will be served. Now if you have a stainless steel pan, you shouldn't go too hot, otherwise it burns on. Now I want to make a breakfast for myself. A little bit different. I don't know what I should call it. Should I call it a Bauernfrühstück or farmer's breakfast? Or a Western breakfast, because it's a little different. What happened lately, I don't want to eat so much potatoes anymore, so I have kale and white cabbage in the house, and I often just slice a piece off and eat it. So and then I want to make Bauernfrühstück, and I said, what the hell, let's try this. I said, the potatoes, I take this. So that's what I want to do now. I have here, now I want to get a little closer. For my son, I started with potatoes, and here I have some white cabbage. Then similar amount of jowls, onions, and this time I like to put some mushrooms in. But the mushrooms come in later. Now I brown it just like I did before. And a little salt, a little pepper, a little more. And a little accent. And my rule is whenever I heat the meat up, I use accent. You don't have to. And I forgot to mention it before. Some people might, here in America, they want to put cheese in there. They can put it in if they want. In Germany, we never ate hot cheese. That's where it comes from. That's why I don't put any in. And yes, if you like to have, like your Western omelette, some pepper in there, you can cut them in there. But that's too much for me, so I don't put it in today. But I like, think I would like that too. Now I got two eggs in here, got a little milk in it, and a little salt, too much, a little accent, and a little pepper, and just mix it. But now I gotta wait a little bit, this is not done yet. My son always likes it a little darker. I leave it like this. Now when it's almost done, I put my stuff in. I decided to put some red pepper in anyhow. I like the flavor, and for the movie it looks better. And now you want to have it so long in until you think the mushrooms and the pepper is hot. Now I think they had enough. I mixed it with a little more time. And just mix it until they're done. To your choice. I'm different than my son. If it's a little softer, that's okay with me. And I think I want to call it Western style Bauernfrühstück. It takes a little longer because I had the temperature a little more down. And now you can put any other vegetables in there if you like. Or put, like I said before, you can put cheese in there. I don't like cheese in there. And now I am ready to eat. I don't think I can eat that all in one time, but that's okay, I eat it warmed up too. I almost forgot the most important thing, taste it. I want to put a lot of red stuff in it. I like this better than with the potatoes in. From now on, when I want to have a Bauernfrühstück, that's what I make. I should be honest, in the last few weeks I did it a few times already. As you see, my cabbage is almost gone. I did it a few times. Maybe I should mention that I'm not a chef. I only learned cooking when you're in a, actually first time when I was camping with kids, I had to cook for 12 kids. And now whenever we go hunting, I'm the chef in the hunting camp. And the Bauernfrühstück is the best breakfast because you can cook for 20 people. I never had this is brand new. This stuff is brand new, but I just cooked. I hope you like my movie, my demonstration. If you like it, I hope you subscribe or to my channel and share with your friends. I had to take that damn subscribe. I couldn't think of it right now.